Hi there, it's Sophia. In this video, I'll show you how to empty the trash on your Mac properly. Remember, you can subscribe to our channel for more tips. 5 ways to empty the trash on a Mac. There are multiple ways to empty the trash on your Mac. Control-click the trash icon on the dock and select Empty Bin. Open the trash folder and click Empty in the upper right corner. Control-click anywhere in the trash folder and select Empty Bin. From the main menu, go to Finder, Empty Bin from the menu bar. While using Finder, Shift-Command-Delete. You can bypass the deleting confirmation pop-up by holding down Option while you empty the trash. How to delete individual items from the trash. Open the trash folder. Click to select the file you want to remove. Press and hold Command to select multiple files at once. Control-click on your selected file. Then choose Delete Immediately. Select the file and press Command-Option-Delete to vanish the file without going into the trash first. How to automatically empty the trash on a Mac. This option lets your Mac remove files from the trash automatically after 30 days. Open Finder and go to Finder, Preferences from the menu bar. Go to the Advanced tab. Enable the option to remove items from the bin after 30 days. Remember, any deleted files from your iCloud will automatically be removed after 30 days, as this storage service only keeps them for 30 days. MacKeeper cleans your trash automatically. If you're worried about running out of space on your Mac, use MacKeeper to automatically empty the trash and clean up other junk files on your Mac. MacKeeper will scan your Mac every day, looking for new files to clean up, along with potential viruses or privacy flaws. That's it. If you need a little expert help, that's what we are here for. I'm Sophia from MacKeeper, and thanks for watching.